Hi guys, today we are going to see demand factor. So what is mean by demand factor? So demand factor always stay in less than one. So this is very important one, because of the demand factor always stay with less than one. So our simple formula, the demand factor is maximum demand divided by the total counter load. The maximum demand is the how much maximum demand with the total load, and then the divided by the total load total, that means the how much total connector load. That's the thing very important. So for example, the maximum demand is 145 and then total load is 184 kilowatt. So the demand factor is the 145 divided by the 184. The final answer is we got for the 0.79. so this is the final answer for the max.
Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thank you.